The forehand is the central source in any successful tennis match. It is usually the first source player learns because the forehand stroke comes naturally to most people. By practicing proper forehand technique, top players can develop formidable shots, and that helps them to win points from the baseline. Learn proper technique and how to avoid common mistakes when hitting a proper tennis forehand. Prepare for the shot. Hold the racket out in your dominant hand, while your other hand holds your racket at its toe. As the ball comes over the net and approaches your wing, open your shoulders by turning and taking the racket back. Keep your left shoulder with the pad and comfortably bend. This is called the ready position.